Now Ryan Vermeer. Two putts for the win.
Doesn't need much speed on this one. It'll wheel a little bit to his left. Just try and ease it up there in that top right-hand corner.
And 40-year-old Ryan Vermeer from Nebraska and the Happy Hollow Club is the winner of the 51st PGA Professional Championship.